The earth has chaos for those who feel. Sabnok, the primordial of destruction, has consumed the earth. Chaos and malignancy have spread to the lands. The last day was near as great kingdom turned into ruins one by one. Yet, a mighty druid, Latud, came from distant lands to destroy this evil forever. It was the toughest battle that history has seen in many years. For 9 days and nights, the rain never stopped. A majestic thunderstorm electrified the soil. On the midnight of the ninth day, when the full moon lit the land, Latud called out to all the gods of nature. Her voice penetrated into the earth, the sky, and the sea. And Sabnok was banished with the land it tainted and fell into its forsaken sleep until an evil sorcerer, Amoroth, heard and answered its whispers and came to its cursed lands. Then Sabnok's ominous grumbles possessed his mind. The earth rotted his body when he buried himself into the underground for 50 years. He rose from the earth as the enlightened prophet of Sabnok. Decades passed and people united under Amoroth. Mendebar quickly became a haven for evil machinations, devastating intentions, and disease. As the great walls of Mendebar tower high, the city welcomes all criminals, outliers, lunatics, thieves, and murderers. In Mendebar, malignancy gathers strength, forbidden spells are crafted, training drums beats, and the primordial is ready to conquer the realms.